part of a classic moment. The predictability of it evolved. And now here we are where Ben is comparing it to Gone with the Wind and Lawrence of Arabia as the third classic film that changed cinema history.
Well, Tarantino films are very different in that, yes, they are character-driven. So when you read a Tarantino script, you all of a sudden find yourself knowing you're going to have a lot to say about who you are and how you feel about things, rather than reading 5 pages of, okay, drive fast, look this way, die that way, the car's going over a curve. So there are a lot more things that you have to embody as a character and bring with you.